Congress star campaigner Priyanka Gandhi's husband Robert Vadera has spoken exclusively to Times Now and has said that Priyanka Gandhi will enter active politics only when she feels that the time is right for that. He's also said that right now we all stand behind Rahul Gandhi's effort in Uttar Pradesh.
Have with us Robert Vadera, who's also jumped into the fray of campaigning with Priyanka Gandhi. Robert, how important are these elections for Rahul Gandhi?
It's important, but the thing is, every election is important for him as well. I mean, it's the same thing. It's not do or die. It's fine.
It's not make or break election for him?
No, definitely. It's his interests and his efforts are always there, and it's for the people mainly, I would say.
When is Priyanka Gandhi expected to join politics, sir?
It's up to her, the decision, and whenever she feels fine, fit about it, she'll join.
What about Rahul Gandhi, you know, being projected as the Prime Minister right now, and do you think that the family is ready, and even him as a politician and the Congress General Secretary?
I think the people have to make that decision, and the thing is, it's not us to feel if we are ready or not. I think it's the people's decision, and I think the focus is on development and work for the people, rather than get any post.
Robert Vadera as a politician or a businessman?
नहीं बिल्कुल नहीं अभी तो चुनाव अच्छा
बट डू यू आर यू हिंटिंग एट द फैक्ट दैट यू आर रेडी टू एंटर पॉलिटिक्स
आई एम नॉट हिंटिंग एट एनीथिंग आई एम फोकसिंग ऑन माय वर्क आई एम एंजॉयिंग दैट एंड यू नो व्हेनेवर थिंग्स चेंज और आई मेक अ डिसीजन एंड आई कैन मेक सम चेंज फॉर द पीपल वेयर आई वुड रिप्रेजेंट आई मीन आई थिंक ओनली देन आई वुड मेक अ डिसीजन टू जॉइन पॉलिटिक्स फॉर नो अदर रीजन थैंक यू
सो मच फॉर स्पीकिंग टू अस दैट वाज रॉबर्ट वाड्रा टॉकिंग टू टाइम्स नाउ एंड सेइंग दैट प्रियंका गांधी इज ओपन टू मेनस्ट्रीम पॉलिटिक्स बट एवरीथिंग हैज इट्स टाइम